In my heart is love and my family and my friends.
My whole family, from PEI all the way across to BC, I have family all across the country.
The people who suffered and overcame really big obstacles are in my heart.
My son is in my heart.
I have my kids and my husband, my family.
That's what this event is all about, is empowering women and by educating them about their risks of heart disease and making sure that they recognize that there are ways to reduce their risks and to make sure that they take that power and run with it.
It was 1 in 3 women who are dying of this. I just thought, you know what, I'm so proud to be a part of this and to really get the word out and have us eat healthier, exercise, quit smoking. Please quit smoking. And I have no magic show.
There is history of heart disease in my family and high blood pressure in my family. And I know that the key aspects to keeping that under control with cholesterol and everything is eating well and exercising and no smoking and things like that. So it's very important to keep my heart healthy.
We do have to remember, it's not that we are at more of a risk than men at this point, but we catch up to them. And that's okay, because everybody can take care. It doesn't mean, oh boy, it's really bad right now. It just means right now we have to be careful. Just realize we just had to be careful.
You know, I do it as an example. And not that I'm trying to set the example, but you better practice what you preach. And we're here preaching awareness, the Heart and Stroke Foundation, and heart health. And you know, I'm trying to live the lifestyle that I hope everybody else will try and live as well.
I think I might keep it healthy for the kids that I don't have yet, but I want to have one day, and hopefully I'll get to have a long life with them.
I think when the estrogen drops off, women's hearts become more vulnerable, right? So that's when we particularly have to remember, oh, I'm vulnerable. Yeah.
Canadian women everywhere look up to you, they want to know what you're doing, and because you've so generously given of yourselves to be here, Canadian women across the country are going to be paying attention to this really, really important issue.
I'm very happy to be here.
I'm pumped, I'm amped.